have him leading with the front leg, attempting those body shots. Headshot try from both of them. Lots of movement. That they need to do a little more fighting.
It's always 0-0 on this first round, and good attempt for Taipei at the head.
We're down to 1 minute of this match. Is it the referee breaking them apart? Attempting body shots, head shots with those front legs. 10 to 40 seconds. And the China player receives a penalty, which means 1 point for the Chinese Taipei player. That's for avoiding the match. Stronger this round. Good attempt at those body shots there. Oh, and there we go, China trying for that headshot. She has to. She's at a disadvantage with the height.
Yeah, yeah. She had to get closer and try some combination. Now. Kick. Yeah. Seems the Chinese is tall and strong, so she has some difficulties to get out of the clinch situation. That's good. Dangerous because she's also at the distance of the Chinese.
Quite easy reach.
Yep.
Down to 30 seconds. Driving in. Another attempt at that headshot, she's not quite reaching.
Yeah.
Different.
Yeah, very big, very big for her.
There was a penalty given to the blue player from Chinese Taipei for grabbing. And it looks like they're stuck, their legs kind of stuck. This can happen, you don't see it very often.
It's happened. And it's over. The hand of the game.